Hello everyone, I'm Borislav Miljanović, the only PhD in Serbia who is the owner of a communication agency and the only one owner of communication agency who is a PhD in communicology. For almost 30 years now, I've been in media and public relations and lead group of 7 agencies in Serbia, Bosnia and Herzegovina, North Macedonia and Montenegro. For the last 15 years, we have been an affiliation of the New York-based global communication leader Weber Shandwick for these 4 countries. And now I'm here because I need your support. I need your votes, not because I want to become governor or untitled governor. American Chamber of Commerce needs much stronger and much influential voice, and I can help with that. MCHEM member companies are leaders in Serbian business, and it should continue creating and disseminate story of success, and I know how to create that story, because me and 120 people in the represent system, we all live from creating stories. This is the 21st century, and transparent communications is in the roots of any successful business. We in American Chamber of Commerce, we are not here only for more profit for our companies or better lobbying for our goals. We are here because we would like to help Serbia to become a better place for living, retaining young and smart people and teaching them how business can improve their lives. It might be expected that in near future American politics and Serbian state will have bumpy period. We hope it won't happen, but we should be ready to help that relationship between American and Serbian people and our bond to stay unharmed. I'll do my best to enhance activities in 3 main pillars: advocacy, networking and excellence in professional development. Last 2 years I have been in the board of governors, and in the period of COVID pandemic I think we did good job. Last year we finished with the highest number of member companies ever, and we realized all of the most important activities. That has enabled us that in the post-corona period we can improve further both networking and professional development. These days the executive office works in a new website which will help us to be more communicative and open for all your ideas and suggestions. Independence and professionalism should remain our main values, and I will help with all my communication capacity and power to realize that. Of course, if you elect me. Thank you all for your support.